Good morning, everybody. It's Saturday, May 21st, and it's a busy day in the neighborhood. People are doing things, and I'm out and about here. Wanted to share the yard with you. It's been a while. Got the pool pump going this morning. I need to do some cleaning. Oh, look, my skimmer fell in. As some of you know, almond tree fell down from rot, and we've been working on that. But Ruby is out of town right now visiting with her man, and I'm home alone, and I have an ant on me already. I'm home alone, and I'm going to do the watering. I'm going to do some watering. So I'm going to go up here and turn it on. How high I need it. Oh, notice I cut bangs. I was in the mood for something different. Trying bangs again. But then I got a long bang, I can fake it. I don't know. What do you think? Do you like it? Woo! Here I am in the garden getting it watered. So yeah. Oh my goodness, look at my pumpkins over here. That's the garden. Got the sprinkler going. But look at here. Oh man, that stuff is going crazy. I can't wait to have pumpkins. So when we were taking care of the tree, we've been chopping a lot of wood. We found this one. It looks like a hand giving you the finger or something. Giving you the finger right there. Yeah, we worked really hard on that poor tree. Oh my gosh, this is a bunch of sticks. This stick is about, oh gosh, six feet long. And it comes up to here, to my hips. So, 3 feet. Something, I don't know, 2 feet something, big pile of sticks. And then we have this gorgeous wood pile. The almond tree will go on and warm our fireplace, warm our house with the fireplace. We'll be able to burn our own wood that we chopped down ourselves. I'm sad, but still using it. I still have this to chop up. Living in a house with a big garden is a lot of work. Yep. Have you ever seen our shed before? It's an old rickety shed. That's alright. Got lots of storage. It's pretty cool. I love our little property here. It's a little oasis. I really, really appreciate where I live. It's just awesome. I might even go for a bike ride today. Maybe I should keep this short and video that. Yeah, so it's a gorgeous Saturday and the train's going by. I live in between two railroad tracks. Do I live on the wrong side of the tracks? You know what they say about that. I'm in between the tracks. That must be really bad. Yep, there's one on that side and one behind. And they run all the time. I'm used to it already, and it doesn't bother me. It's quite comforting, actually. I like it. It doesn't keep me awake at night or anything like that, but if we have visitors to the house, yeah, it's not easy for them to sleep. But, yeah, anyhow, so, got a lot of work to do. talk to you guys later. Bye. Okay, so, well, I didn't get on a bike ride today, but, you know, I was very busy in the yard and watering and just, you know, doing some stuff. Editing some video. Yeah, editing. Always editing. But anyhow, that was my day today, and just wanted to check in with you guys, and I hope you have having a nice weekend and all. See you guys later. Bye.